In August of 1963, Martin Luther King had a speech of which is well and truly famous, "I Have a Dream." His speech was in Washington, D.C., in front of the Lincoln Memorial, and his dream was that for black and white persons that they should be united and to be together as one. Like Martin Luther King, I also have a dream, and my dream is no matter what race nor creed or what nationality a person is, for anybody on the autism spectrum, we too need to have the dream. We need to have the dream that we will also be included and incorporated in society. There will be an end to ignorance in schools, and there will be early intervention to provide support and assistance to help assist in the transition to adulthood. I also have a dream that I would like to see more awareness and understanding of the autism spectrum, especially in the adult population, and especially governments taking notice of the very issue of autism and addressing it and seeing it as a responsibility and an issue that needs to be addressed. Enough is enough. Things need to change. I also have a dream that children and adults on the autism spectrum will also stand together, and that people will be able to understand the autism spectrum as being something that does exist but does not discriminate and hold a person back in their life. Finally, I also have a dream that employment will start to increase for adults on the autism spectrum, and that unfair dismissal and other issues of equal opportunity will represent both persons on and off the autism spectrum. Enough is enough. Workplace dismissal and termination, or the fact that a person on the autism spectrum cannot hold down a job because of discrimination and lack of awareness, needs to change. So therefore, I have a dream, and that dream is to ensure that equality exists and understanding of, and awareness of the autism spectrum begins to start, and start immediately. We need to ensure, and in like Martin Luther King, that persons both on and not on the autism spectrum come together as one. One has to admire the words of Martin Luther King in I Have a Dream, that one day our children, that all men virtually will be equal no matter whether they're black or white. So let's make that dream possible, and I ask you to support me in my case for standing up for adults and children on the autism spectrum. Thank you very much for listening.